For the second time in 6 months, the nation's competition watchdog has taken our second biggest grocery retailer to court, accusing it of bullying and fining its own suppliers to illegally increase profits, a claim Coles denies.
Coles is hell-bent on keeping its promise on pricing. Refusing to stay down is the consumer watchdog. The ACCC has been mauling Coles in the federal court, accusing the supermarket giant of standing over small suppliers, unlawfully demanding money and imposing harsh penalties.
Commercial threats, repeated demands to get that money off the suppliers, and therefore we're alleging unconscionable conduct.
Arrogance par excellence and impunity as well.
The commission alleges Coles was imposing a $5 per carton penalty on suppliers who did not deliver stock in full and as scheduled. The Transport Workers Union claims the delivery deadlines are costing lives.
They've been bullying suppliers, and it's just not good enough. The trouble is, when this happens in transport, people die.
The ACCC says one supplier, Oates Cleaning Products, was ordered to pay $326,000 after sales fell short of expectations. Coles has come out swinging, rejecting the ACCC's allegations and denying there's anything amoral or ruthless about caring for consumers. The company said high levels of waste or the poor performance of products can contribute to higher prices for customers. Critics say the price is too high for those suppliers too scared to blow the whistle.
They lose everything. They're in debt to the banks. They lose a lot.
The hearing will resume later this month. Adam Walters, 7 News.